So remember, because we can feel more vulnerable when we walk or cycle, this often leads to a reduction in pedestrian and cycling activity in our communities. Increasing walking and cycling activity can have many benefits, including improvements in health and community spirit. 20 miles per hour is a legal speed limit, so please, for your safety and the safety of others, obey the limit.